Chairman, an endorsement letter dated July 10, requesting authority for the City Mayor Councilor G. Renancia to enter into and sign the renewal of the contract of services of Ms. Tricia De Gamon as the UN City Tourism Ambassadress for the period of July to December 31 with a monthly rate of 8,000 pesos. I so move, Mr. Chairman.
Any second? Seconded by Councilor Ong. Any comment, discussion, any objection?
Hearing no objection, it may reflect 13 affirmative votes for said motion.
Endorsement letter dated July 10, requesting authority for the City Mayor Councilor G. Renancia to enter into and sign the renewal of contract of services with Mr. Edward Tubil as Task Force Head of Hapsay IBDT Northbound Terminal for the period of July 1 to December with a monthly rate of 25,000 pesos. So move, Mr. Chairman.
Any second? Any second? Seconded by Councilor Baranay. Any comments? Discussion? Objection?
Hearing no objection, it may reflect 13 affirmative votes for the said motion.
And the
endorsement letter dated July 15, requesting authority for the City Mayor to Councilor G. Renancia to enter into and sign the proposed contract of services with Engineer Aurelio Sibandal as Engineer 1 with a monthly rate of 20,698. For the period of June 1 to August, assigned at the City Engineer's Office. So move, Mr. Chairman.
Any second? Seconded by Councilor Baranay. Any comment, discussion, any objection?
Hearing no objection, we may reflect 13 affirmative votes for this motion.
And the motion is carried.
Requesting authority for the City Mayor, Councilor Renancia, to enter into and sign the proposed contract of services with Engineer Lorena M. Lorena as Engineer 2 of the Iligan City Water Works System for the period of July 1 to December. So move, Mr. Chairman.
Any second? Seconded by Councilor Pichonello Pardillo and Tomola. Any comment, discussion, any objection?
Hearing no objection, we reflect 13 affirmative votes for this motion.
And the motion is carried.
Another authority for the City Mayor to enter and assign the proposed contract of services with Dr. Eleanor Permites as physician at the GTLMH and the City Health Office at the same time consultant of the Iligan City Water Works System for the period of July to December with a monthly rate of 45,000 pesos. So move, Mr. Chairman.
Any second? Seconded by Councilor Ong, Magkapagalan Balanay. Any comment, discussion, comment from Mr. Petronilo Pardillo E. Garino?
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Aside from being, your appearance, that is not much, that is the procedure.
It's a renewal.
A renewal ba? Second, Mr. Chairman, why
additional
as a, where is that?
Pathologist
and consultant of the City Water Works System, what is their duties at the
Water Works?
Yeah.
Maybe sa laboratory? City Councilor Magkapagal?
Laboratory.
For laboratory, Councilor Pardillo. Yeah, because we're setting up our laboratory sa Water Works, no? Bacteriologist, okay. So monitoring 3-in-1 or 4-in-1. Mas many multitask doctor. Okay, sige. Any more comment? The discussion, any objection?
Hearing objection, he may reflect 13 affirmative votes for this motion.
And the motion is carried.